Wow, it is such a lovely moment because it was totally unplanned for me to wear such a kind of a wonderful mask, and that's the power of Indian Army. And for my luck, I am speaking to one of the super duper person who served our country at his best, and I am with Mr. Subhash Sinha, the Colonel for Karnataka 3 Battalion NCC. So first of all, I would like to do really this because I am so impressed that you have come to our university. It is such a privilege for us. We are so happy to have you in our university, and our NCC is going to be launched. It's going to be coming up in short while. So you saw our campus. How did you feel about our campus first?
And it's a good campus, which I have seen so many campuses, but the Presidency University as such has come up very well, very nicely. I mean, I would must appreciate that it is somewhat of international standards. I've been to foreign countries also and seen their university. I mean, I was not expecting this kind of setup over here in Bangalore.
Right. Sir, before talking about NCC, please tell us something about you. What age did you join the Indian Army? How was your journey? And where are you from? Which is your birthplace? We just want to really know about that.
Okay. I am from Bihar. I was born and brought up in Bihar. I did my schooling from Sainik School, that is Sainik School Talaya, which is now a part of Jharkhand.
Right.
And subsequently, I qualified for NDA but could not join because of some medical issues.
Right.
And then I joined after completing CDS, Indian Military Academy.
Wow.
So I got commissioned in artillery, and thereafter I converted into flying. So I was piloting the helicopters of Indian Army for good about 20 years. Now I am back to ground duties, and you can see me as the CO NCC now.
Fantastic. Sir, also you spoke about artillery. Yes. Please tell us, which is your favorite weapon?
Undoubtedly the Bofors was one of the best, and though under a lot of controversy, but then as far as Indian Army is concerned, this is one of the best. Bofors is a weapon which can fire in high angle as well as with flatter trajectory, and it has been most effective weapon during the Kargil Ops in 1999.
Yes, sir. We've also heard that Army people are very strict even in their lifestyle and as well. But we just want to know, where are you not strict? Like, what is your enjoyment process, and how is the real life happening?
I would put it differently. Army people are not strict.
Yeah.
They are basically following a routine.
Right.
I mean, a routine for a good health, a routine for the good health of the country, and a routine for living good.
Yes.
So, if you follow a good routine, I mean, people think that it is being strict. It is not being strict. That is one. And secondly, we have timings for our relaxation. Everybody has a different means and modes of relaxation. So for somebody it is sleeping, for somebody it is playing, and for somebody it is reading. So we find time for playing and reading, which is compulsory for us. People think that in Army, once you join Army, you stop reading. Okay, that is end of education. But let me tell you, the day I was also thinking when I joined Army that now I will stop reading, and that is end of education, no more brainstorming. But the amount of brainstorming which we do in Army is tremendous.
Yes.
And that is the reason, if I can quote one example, that internet was discovered by or was the requirement of Army.
Yes, yes.
So internet has come from Army.
Right.
Because Army was looking for real-time information.
Right.
So all good things, like even the space management and all, it is the part of Army program.
Yes, fantastic. And also, just talking about a little bit of enjoyment and all that, please tell us, because youngsters especially get motivated by seeing movies to get into, you know, our Indian armed forces and services, because movies like Uri, Border, LOC. Sir, for Subhash Sinha as a person, which is that one movie which said, oh, wow, mere desh ke bare mein aise acche dikha rahe hain. So any movies like that you want to just associate it with, because youngsters will really be following that.
Okay. There are a lot of motivational movies which has been picturized, and Border is one of them, which I would appreciate, though a lot of things cannot be shown. I mean, we have to cut down a lot of things, and the experience, the feel cannot be actually brought in movies.
Yes.
But yet, Border was quite close to the reality, and it has been very nicely picturized.
Yes. Sir, for all your service, I'm sure your family will be the biggest strength and the biggest support. Even when you go out, as per parents also, and now your family, your children, so they will be actually missing you when you were there on the field and serving the nation. So anything that you want to thank your family for, I mean, for the support that's going to happen to you?
Absolutely, absolutely. Without your family support, you can't progress in your life. Yeah. So family is the biggest pillar behind you, which times motivates you when you are totally dejected. Yeah. I mean, when you are alone, you feel sometimes that you should have been with family. That is the time when you see the photographs, or sometimes when you talk to them, you feel good. Of late, due to the improvement in communication, things have become easier. You can visualize and face them. But during my time when I got commissioned, that time there was, even the phone connectivity was not there.
Right.
That is the time you used to feel the need of the family with you.
Yes, and that is the time we remember of Sandeh Se Aate Hai song.
Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely.
Sir, also now talking about family, let me also invite your extended family, your colleagues who've joined us and who are there in our campus and looking after this. Along with him, I would also like to call Dr. Y. Narasimha Raja also, pleased to be coming up and joining him. And also along with him, we have Askari sir also, head of admin and management for our President's University. Sir ji, but sab extended family bola hai aapko sir ji ne, to matlab family type kitne acha lagta hai sir ji ke sath kaam karke aapko?
Kyunki Indian Army mein jitne bhi hum log rehte hain to pure ek family ki tarah rehte hain, aur ek adhikari hamare agar hum kahe to hamare father ki tarah rehta hai, kyunki unke order par hi pure kaam karte hain hum log, aur ek parivar ki tarah rehte hain, kyunki isme har जाति के लोग रहते हैं, हिंदू मुस्लिम सिख ईसाई सभी लोग रहते हैं, लेकिन हमारी एक फैमिली है क्योंकि हम एक देश के साथ जुड़े हुए हैं।
करेक्ट। सर आपको कैसा लगा हमारा कैंपस?
आपका कैंपस मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगा। मैं सोचता हूं कि प्रेसिडेंशियल कॉलेज को एनसीसी मिलनी चाहिए, क्योंकि इसके अंदर जितना बड़ा लोकेशन है, जो यहाँ के मैं आपके जो बच्चों से देखा उनको कितना चॉइस है इसके अंदर, तो उनको एक्चुअल में एनसीसी देनी चाहिए।
सर आल्सो सिन्हा साहब, वी वांट टू नो व्हाट इज द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ एनी यंगस्टर जॉइनिंग एनसीसी?
सी टुडे द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एनसीसी इज अराउंड 15 लाख प्लस। ओके, इमेजिन दिस काइंड ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ। व्हाई वाज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ एनसीसी? इट इज रिवाइविंग द ओल्ड सिस्टम। ओके, पीपल ऑफ लेट हैज बिकम वेरी मटेरियलिस्टिक एंड दे आर द टीचिंग सिस्टम हैज चेंज्ड। I mean, and in pandemic you have seen that it has totally become online teaching.
Correct.
Nobody is moving out.
Correct.
But NCC gives you an opportunity to move out of your house. Correct. Then follow the old system of education, that Gurukul system. Like morning you get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and then your routine continues till 8 or 10 o'clock in the night, and that's the end of it.
Yes.
And then again restart in the morning.
Yeah.
So those Gurukul system, I was just going through one of the literature and it says initially when we had around 17 lakh villages, every village had a Gurukul.
Right, right.
So that is how the education system was good. That is what the Britishers destroyed.
Yes.
And the first thing they wanted to rule us, the first thing they did was to destroy the education system.
Right.
So again, NCC is just reviving that, but in uniform. Okay, now as far as the benefits of the uniform is, NCC as such is not only a student or a cadet becomes disciplined. I mean, over the period, what is happening? In a house, a parent is not able to even wake up the child when there is no class. The child will wake up at 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock, because it will give some reason that I have been studying, or the parents have also become lenient. The school and colleges cannot have control over children because the basic discipline which starts from home, it is not starting from there. So NCC is one thing where in 10 days of camp, it revives the whole system. Okay. Now as per the benefits which I was talking about, see the Karnataka government, it has given around 200 engineering seats to NCC cadets.
Wow. Okay.
There are 5 medical seats.
Okay.
I mean, this is happening in all the states.
Right.
Okay. That is one part. Now, anybody who is interested in joining army or defense forces, so anybody who has got a C certificate in B grade can apply for army, and they are straight away called for interview. They don't have to pass the written exam.
Right.
Okay. So straight away they can apply for the officer's post.
Wow.
Okay, without appearing in the written exam. Now, third thing is, like, if anybody is wanting to join in like OR ranks or as JCO or Jawans, so if they have C certificate, so they don't have to appear in written exam. एंड इन सर्टन ग्रेड्स इट इज़ लाइक दे गेट 15% ऑफ एडिशनल मार्क्स, बोनस मार्क्स. Anybody who has got a B certificate gets 10% of bonus marks, and anybody who has got A certificate, which is in the schools and all, they get 5% of bonus marks. So these kind of benefits. In addition, you see even the civil companies like Reliance and lot of other multinationals, they are looking for the employees who have C certificate, because they know discipline has become a part of their life.
So it's so much advantages and abilities that one student can join into NCC and make this happen. And I would like to ask Mr. Raja also to please give his thanks for our Colonel Saab and also Bhatt Saab, who is here, for coming to our university. How happy you are, Raja, today?
Yeah, first of all, I'm very thankful to university, and I'm very thankful to NCC. Our commanding officer Sinha sir is here and team, and trust me, and there is no wonders. Sir has taken and given opportunity to us within 30 days span of time,
right.
And he has given golden opportunity to us. So we are going to have 160 cadets.
Right.
We are having 160 cadets. Every year 55 cadets are recruiting from us.
Okay.
So total we are going to have 160 cadets, and all are from here. And NCC and our third Karnataka NCC battalion and commanding officer has provided a chance where our students can go for Republic Day parade, and even they can meet President of India and Prime Minister of India, and Thal Sena camps and international camps where they can, they are representing India in other things.
Right.
So this is a golden chance that Army and our 3rd Karnataka Battalion units, they have provided to us. And first of all, I am very thankful to Colonel and Commanding Officer Subha Sinha, sir. Thank you very much for visiting our campus. We are looking, and I commit you, sir, on behalf of Presidency University. We keep our NCC wing on heights. We will make our NCC unit chin up, and we will keep unity and discipline. We are going to be a synonym for exactly the what you can say, the NCC commands what we have received. And this is my commitment on behalf of our Presidency University. And we are very thankful for your valuable time and giving this chance. And under your guidelines and leadership and the rules of our Army, next our young generation is going to join in our vibrant team, our Indian Army. Thank you.
I'd like to once again congratulate you on getting this NCC, because it's people have been waiting for years together.
Yes.
To get the NCC. Congratulations, sir.
And thank you, sir. And one proud moment I would like to share with you. And I'm NCC C cadet with, yes, gold medal,
right,
from Army wing.
Right.
And it's very happy to recollect those days and refresh and reloaded. Gun is fully reloaded with the full support of this team.
Yes. So with that reloaded effort and with all the pride, we request every student of our Presidency University, the NCC is officially open now. So it will be going to be, you know, adjusted in a few days that Mr. Raja is here. So please come and join. And as Colonel Saab said, there is a lot and lot of opportunities, lot and lot of advantages for all the students that they'll be joining NCC. So we will probably be talking to Askari sir also and say, sir, how happy you are that NCC is coming to our university.
See, you are asking about the happy, so my chest is really is a blotten, that one about the happiness, because I am the 100 days old what is called baby here in the great presidency group of institution. So getting the NCC cadre and NCC certification is a very toughest task, that one. But I am very, very, very proud of Colonel Subha Sinha Sahab. Then again the purview of Ms. Dr. Raja. We got this within 20 working days, I can say that one. So this is a proud moment for us, and the proud moment obviously, yes, this is a deserve for PGA group, and especially in the Presidency University campus. And I'm proud of my what's called chairman sir and His Excellency Honorable Dr. Nisar Ahmad Sahab, and I'm saluting to the Army and saluting to the Subha Sahab and all the team, that one. And they came here with the open heart and they're given the opportunity. Thank you very much, sir, once again, and joining and giving this type of opportunity, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Not just Askari sir, the whole Presidency University is thankful for our chairman sir, Dr. Nisar Ahmed sir, because without him nothing would have been possible. So we will probably be closing on this video by the proud shout that we always do. We will thank our Bharat Mata to give us the opportunity to serve her as always. Bolo Bharat Mata ki!
Jai!
Bolo Bharat Mata ki!
Jai!
Bolo Bharat Mata ki!
Jai!